Hi everyone, Marine here for Hello Bluebird. I'm back today with a super cute jungle scene featuring three cheeky monkeys and their bananas. So the monkeys are from Word Buddy's jungle. I also used leaves from Portrait Pals. More leaves, flowers and bananas from Jungle Littles. Two birds from Flying High. Some leaves from Silly Birds, the tree trunk from Skating Party, the Jane Small Alpha die set for My Sentiment, a grass border die from Grassy Knoll, and I cut two trees and bushes using the Summer Woods scene die. And I started with those trees and bushes. I cut them out the same paper I usually use to color my images and colored them using my alcohol markers. Once I was done with the trees and bushes, I colored the images, monkeys, leaves, bananas, tree trunk, stamped them using Extreme Black Ink by My Favorite Things. I used the coordinating dies to cut them all, and then my alcohol markers again to color everything. Next I moved on to the background. I cut a 5.5 by 4.25 inches panel as well as two grass borders. The paper is a smooth watercolor cardstock from Vaison Creative, and I used oxide inks to color those elements. I started with the sky at the top of the panel using tumble glass and peacock feathers. For the grass borders, I used Lucky Clover and Pine Needles, which are the perfect inks to get a nice jungle green color. Once all my pieces were totally dry, I assembled everything, starting with the die-cut trees and bushes, and also the grass borders using foam squares and foam tape. Next, I created my sentiment, starting with the second part of it. I cut some letters out of a yellow cardstock to form the word bananas that I stuck at the bottom of my panel. For the first part of my sentiment, I white heat embossed It's Your Day, Go on black cardstock. I trimmed it into a slim banner that I attached above the word bananas along with the last monkey. I attached a few more leaves here and there, and finally I did some morning dew novo drops because I always like to finish my cards with a touch of shine. And speaking of shine, the yellow letters were a bit boring to me, so I went with more shine by applying a coat of glossy accents on those letters. And that's it for today, the card is done, and I really love those cute little monkeys coming to celebrate someone's special day. Thank you so much for watching, I will see you in the next video. Have a good day, bye!